they do in Calc AB. Inverse power product rule and implicitly. Textbook definition is the instant rate of change. It's the slope at every point for the domain and range. Oh, whoa, oh, oh, whoa, oh, I'll get them hot, these curves that I've got. Oh, whoa, oh, oh, whoa, oh, oh, try and find my slope, he cannot. Can't find my, can't find my, no, he can't find my derivative. Derivative, da derivative, da da derivative, da derivative. Finding a function slope is a necessity, but a little calculation's fun when you're with me. Endless are the number of applications, from tangents to related rates and optimization. Oh, whoa, oh, oh, whoa, oh, I'll get them hot, these curves that I've got. Oh, whoa, oh, oh, whoa, oh, oh, try and find my slope, he cannot. Can't find my, can't find my, no, he can't find my derivative. Can't find my, can't find my, no, he can't find my derivative. Derivative, derivative. Da-da derivative, da derivative. I'ma tell you how to find me, yes, derive me. Polynomial, take the power, bring it down, and subtract one from the exponential. If the function's a position, then I am its velocity. But the way you are solving it, just too slow. Can't find my, no, he can't find my derivative. Oh, yeah. Can't find my, no, he can't find my derivative. Can't find my, no, he can't find my derivative. Can't find my, no, he can't find my derivative. Derivative, the derivative. Derivative, the derivative. Derivative, the derivative. Derivative, the derivative.